where I'm fucking moving to. Good job, Ethan. Get the fuck up now. All right.
What am I supposed to do?
Every time I play, our birds get like real, I don't know, talkative. Like they want in on the action.
He said the exit's underwater.
Yeah, well, you know, we still gotta look for stuff, Ethan. What the fuck is all this? In the instance of heavy rain, there may be damage to the local life. It is advised you drain all the excess water using move the windmills with the crank to start the electricity to the gatehouse. Pull the lever in the gatehouse to open the gate. Alright, so move the windmills with the crank. Yokey dick. Really don't know what to expect to find up here. Or chem fluid. What items can I make? Not the ones that I want. That's fine though. Okay. So. All the outhouses, yeah. So I guess I'm going up to the windmill here. Hopefully no one comes for me. Wait, hold on. Ooh. The crank is old and busted up. It feels like it's going to snap any second. I hope it doesn't break. The only other one we have is over at windmill 2. Oh fuck, chickens. Sorry dudes, but you are definitely getting shot. Because I ain't got time for this shit. Oh, damn! Collect. Anything in here? Is that a treasure box? That's not what I wanted, but we'll take it for now. Okay. So we go back this way. I'm waiting for some evil people to pop up and come get me. No. Yeah, it looks like it. Okay. Oh, the goat. I thought I heard it. Ethan, we better hope this fucking works, dude. Guess fucking not.
Seriously?
God. I know, but let me see what's down this little ladder here. I know. Damn, it's kind of far down. That's for sure. So, a whole lot of nothing. This one? Nada. Okay. Ethan, fucking get in. Yeah, you never know, man. You just never know. Okay, well. The hell's that little thing right there? You see it? In the water? So nothing. All right. Whoa, shit!
You're not looking to fish food.
I don't know. Okay. Damn. Okay. So, I guess you have to fight him while you... I don't know. I don't know.
I mean, either that or you have to run across while he's... doing
like, that. Under or something?
No, while he's... You can see him still.
Ay, ay, ay. Man, this is not cool at all.
Looking for fish food.
Ooh. I really don't know if I'm supposed to be shooting him. Ethan, you're not running very fast, dude. Okay. Oh. I can't see it. Is it just me, or am I missing something? I was going to, but... Right there. Damn, I don't know if I can get it though. Come on, Ethan. Oh, ooh-wee. Oh man, this is something else. I wonder if I am supposed to shoot one of like the eyeballs or something.
Damn.
Yeah, damn, Ethan. What is that shit for? I don't know. That looks like a lever. I survive. That's the way I came. I gotta get to over there. No, it's just the box. Cute.
Stinks.
What did you expect, Ethan? Oh. Shit. Really surprised I've made it this long. No. Dead. Whoo-wee. I thought you said hit all the levers, so that's what I was doing.
Well, all the different color levers. Somehow all of them were up.
Yeah.
So you might have to pull out.
Whoo-wee.
It's a tiny puzzle.
I didn't notice that. Let's try this again. Well, at least I start from here. Gosh. Can't even do nothing. Whew. I might be here for a little bit trying to get this. Alright, here we go. Yeah. Yeah. And then flip orange too. Shit. Damn, okay. Yeah. Shit. Oh! Dang, yeah.
It takes precision and timing.
Fuck. Dude, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Hoo-wee! Yeah. Barely. Oh, fuck's sake, man. Woo-wee. Not me. Oh.
I saw it on the screen. I'm like,
it's not me. It says, "Watch me, Mama." Ethan, you are not running fast, dude. Lord Jesus. What the fuck? Oh, crap. Oh, boy. Oops, I didn't mean to shoot it. Nice. Oh, guess so. Where the fuck am I going, though? I guess we're going up. So
I caught myself a big one.
What? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Jump down? To get past that.
I mean, if you can't slide along the side, don't you?
I guess. I didn't see any. I mean, it was a little tiny opening, but I didn't see any, like.
Shimmy along the side.
Mm-hmm. Alright.
I got myself a big one. I need to get out of here!
Time to fuck knife and shit. Oh, man. Then he fucking eats you. Alright, so we shimmy and cut. Oh, yeah, it's just.
I caught myself a big one.
All right, let's go, Ethan.
You need to get out of here.
I was like, fuck it. I was shooting the shit out of that thing. It did. Shoot at this? Yep, let's go. He's not gonna move that fast. Pissed. I feel like Ethan, you need to go faster. Boy. I did. Yeah. You better go, Ethan! Lord Jesus. What the fuck am I supposed to do? Did I miss something? I'm trying to, like, climb up and I can't, so I don't know. Boy. That was intense. I thought I was gonna die there. Okay, well. Alright, let's see if we can't get these things going.
Okay.
Open the splice gate. Or splice gate or something. I gotta go down, I think. Come on, Ethan. Let's bust a move here. We still gotta deal with this stupid fish again, though. Ugh. You know he's coming for me. The house. I like how there's just dead fish hanging out. Escape and open the gate. So yeah, I think this is the right way, actually. We'll find out. I mean, what happened to, Okay. Guess we go the other way. Is there something for me to jump on here? No? Nothing? What was that? What is that?
It's in a power line.
So this is where I gotta be. Let me check outside before I go back up the ladder. Oh yeah, I guess there is no way out. I don't know if that's just white because it's white, or it's a crystal, or let me see. Okay. Well then, I guess I do have to go back up because there's not really anywhere else to go. Alright, well. Okay, let's see. Oh, here we go. Just in case something decides to jump out at me. You never know, some zombies or something. What the fuck? Well, there's something. I hear zombies somewhere. Shoot. White. Blue. No, yeah, like flip it. So this one would be red. This one would be blue. Blue, red, white. White, red, blue, blue, white, red, blue, white. All right, figured it out.
Got it.
Well, it's gonna drain the water, so it'll be like a fish out of water. You know? I mean, I don't know. That's just my guess. Here, back here? No. That's this door, I'm pretty sure. Where I hear all the fucking creatures or something. Oh! It's the Duke! It's the Duke! I thought I heard something.
Well then, feel free to peruse.
Boy, Duke.
Please do take a look at my new stock.
Okay.
gathered all the ingredients. Now,
let's get cooking.
Apologies for the wait. Here's your share.
Ethan, I hope it's good.
Not a bad dish.
All right.
Don't let up yet. Thank you. Now to cook!
I didn't realize I had that much meat inventory to... meat and poultry and fish to...
Finished!
Get this stuff.
I'd love for you to enjoy as well.
Not a bad dish.
Can't do anything else. Getting to it, good, so.
I've gotten some new stock. To think I would buy such things.
Necklace stone. No, I think I'll keep a rest here, I think. Okay, so let's see what I can buy. I have a crap ton of money.
This is all an investment, Ethan. What? Ah, it's fine. All finished.
Can't level up anything else.
Have a wonderful adventure.
You know what? I don't like you. It's creepy as hell. Alright, let's go ahead and save. And... on to the next part. Okay, so we've already done all that. So let's go ahead and do you fight him, though? Yeah, we gotta go this way. This is nasty. Just straight nasty. Fuck's sake. Oh, what is all this shit? Mother Miranda brought me 5 people from the village, just like I asked. I made them sleep with some liquid, and I could and put kadu in their tummies. Look forward to the kadu. 4 of the people from the village are dead this morning. 1 is almost lichen. I failed again. 1 strong vessels. I can't get any. Fucking weirdo. Okay. Let's go to here. Oh, hold up. I don't have the Lemmy. So. Yeah, but I'm wondering why I got that. That's cool. Okay, maybe we should go back to him and sell this. This? Maybe I should go back to the Duke and see if he has it. Oh. He is the Duke. Let's find out. Let me just check to be sure. Safe than sorry bullshit.
You wish to make a purchase?
I don't know.
This is all an investment, Ethan.
What's the
41.5
over there?
The Lemmy. Oh. But that part was... Here, I'll show you.
Leaving so soon?
Look, Lemmy, high-capacity mag. Magazine. So that means I'd have to get the Lemmy.
Naturally. Pay me no mind.
Okay. Is there an actual chest in there where you can put that thing away, or?
What do you mean?
Supply chest.
Leaving so soon?
Do you have supply chest in this game?
I don't know what
you're talking about. The big chest that.
Oh, no. Mm-mm.
Oh.
No.
Oh. I never even realized that.
Yeah.
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
But it's up to you.
But there's the gun. Which... Yeah.
Food is life.
I mean, I could just sell it.
It's only worth 4,500 to me.
It's just a magazine to hold your ammo. You understand that, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
I thought,
but... So I'd have to buy the Lemmy handgun.
Is that the only one you had?
Yeah, I think so.
Then, yeah, get rid of that. I thought that was like a gun you haven't gotten yet.
Oh, no.
Ah. I look forward to seeing the fruits of your exploration.
You know what? Shut up, Duke. You're annoying me. So this fishy dude, you missed it, but he came on to the land. So. This is where I just was. Mm-hmm.